Okay.
Hehe, it's continuous. Beautiful. So.
She has a spell card.
Cat sign, cat's what?
I have never captured it, I see.
Of course not. I mean, if you lost like 4 lives on Satori.
Yeah. Alright.
Of course the bonus failed. Huh. And the cat runs away.
Yay. Ah,
well, let's stay alive and keep on struggling here till you die.
Wow. I don't know what's more annoying, the blue ones or the red ones.
I have to say, I find it kinda interesting that the cat here, her name is Ren Kaimbyo, is a Nekomata. Nekomata are pretty common in Genzukyo, but this one is one. What am I talking about? Not a Nekomata, she's Akasha. Ah.
Akasha?
Akasha. Similar to the Nekomata, but not the same. Akasha are known for creatures, corpses, so in a weed or something like that. So, it fits there, don't you think?
Mm. Yep.
You must be, well, if someone dies, you must be really watch out, because this cat, Rin, likes to take the corpses before they are buried in the ground, so she just takes them away.
Oh my god. That's not nice.
She can also talk to spirits, so I think this is the right job for her.
Is there any connection with Komachi?
Komachi?
Yep.
She is a Shinigami, a death god, but I don't think there's really a connection.
Yeah, she has to do with dead people too.
What I wanted to say is, do you know how a yokai gets to be an kasha, a normal cat, transform into a human? Well, that happens because to old age. If a cat reaches older than 13 years, they will transform into one.
Or like maybe they are.
If they lick the blood of their own owner. And here we see her true form.
Oh god.
Did you know that if she is a human in a human form, she doesn't have a tail, but look at her hair. She got 2 tails in her hair.
Huh.
I don't like how she is just that cheerful.
Oh.
But remember when this stupid Oni, what was her name again, Suika said, Oren's hair looks like fake hair?
Fake hair?
Yeah, that's what Suika said.
Oh.
Yesterday?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, first spell card.
The zombie fairies. I don't like fairies at all, but zombie fairies are kinda interesting. Many fans like the fire zombie fairies because they think zombie fairies are cool, but I don't think. They are just like normal zombie fairies.
Whoa, that was a good reflex.
And of course you bomb again.
Yeah, why not? But she has a very joyful theme. For a Hellcat?
In general, she is a really happy person, not like many other underground residents.
Satori.
Yeah, Satori, for example, is not really a happy person at all.
Yes, it's the opposite.
The opposite, of course. What do you think? If everybody would hate you, you would be unhappy too.
Yeah. Okay, next one.
Spirit Eater.
Go away.
This is kind of amusing to watch.
Yeah.
I finally get what the maiden was up when she visited me.
Oh, I have no bombs anymore.
Well, now you are going to fail, of course.
No, I won't.
Was? Sooner or later.
Ha! I did it! Oh 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 oh!
Do you really think this is the last thing she can do? She won't get it easily. I mean, you are going to hurt her friend, and that's not what she wants.
Yeah.
But actually, she wants you to go deeper down to the hell because her friend is right now a bit insane, huh?
Yeah, she wants to test me if I'm strong enough.
That's right. And she also wants your corpse.
Yeah. That thing in the first place.
Mm-hmm. If you will go to the next layer.
I hate that spell.
Yeah, I hate it too. However, if you go to the next layer of the hell, you're going to burn so there won't be anything else besides of ashes. So, I think Owen would be rather, well, not so happy about it. Mm-hmm. No corpse at
all. Yeah. Ouch!
You fail.
Yeah.
You lost 5 lives, and you got now like 3 and a half. Good luck. You will need it.
Ah, yeah. Okay. Reclaiming of dead ashes. Oh, the last spell.
Zombie fairies and everything else.
Oh, that can't see anything.
Of course.
A little round.
Mm-hmm.
I'm thinking about surviving it. Whoa! I'm screwed. No! Whoa!
Yes, you are.
Die!
Well, you are already in hell, so who is going to die? Of course you.
Oh. Ah. Alright.
So.
It's calm. Raven or crows, I have no idea. Oh, I am full! Yay!
Deepest part of Underground City. Well, do you know the legend of the Yatagarasu? Or exactly what a Yatagarasu is?
I have heard about it.
Well, the Yatagarasu bird is a bird with 3 legs.
Aha.
The legends, they are not capable of nuclear powers.
Oh.
But the Toho legend seems to be capable of that.
And
radioactivity and hell. What do you need more?
Oh god. And that's the part where I love Yukari's skill.
Mm-hmm.
To switch from the border, yeah, from one side to the other. With double clicking left or right. Oh!
And there she is again. She wants to tell you something.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm reading it.
Yeah.
Oh, how nice. Okay, yokai blazing wheel.
Mm-hmm. And there she is again.
Huh? Zickzack, aha.
And you lost.
Ah. Go away. Bam. Yeah, I'm full, but I have only 1 life. That's not so good.
That never. Besides, if you continue, and continue is stupid.
Continue
so
is bad.
I told you are not going to do that.
Hey, I have failed at Toho 10 as well, and I got a Kanako.
With 1 life, or better, 1.5 life, you will never manage to defeat Oku. Our little birdie bird.
Birdie bird.
I'm a birdie bird. Are you a birdie bird? Nah, I will stop it. It's too silly for me.
Yeah. Alright. Oh god. A core?
Mm-hmm. Of course.
It's so hard. Oh.
I know. Well, thinking, why am I here again? Talking to you, stupid human, instead of doing my own stuff.
Yeah. I have no idea.
This is one of the pets of Subtlety, and... Well, she can manipulate... how to call it? She got nuclear powers and can also cast some...